Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and these are the non-reciprocal gears. This gear mechanism is actually a bit of a bar trick, where you trick your fellows into buying drinks for you. So the trick goes as follows. You show them this thing, and you say, okay, choose a knob and turn it. And if your knob turns faster than mine, then, of course, I'll buy you a drink and vice versa. So your friend chooses a knob. Well, choose one, green, for instance, and he turns the knob. And what you see is that the red knob is turning faster. So you have won a drink. Okay, let's then play again. Well, you know that the green one was not a good one. So the next one, choose red. Okay, turn the red knob. There we are. And guess what? Now the green knob is spinning faster. And they will say, hey, this is not fair. Let's play this game a third time. But now you need to turn it. So, okay, I'm choosing the green one. However, I'm turning it anti-clockwise or counterclockwise. And now again, my knob is turning fastest. So with this single bar trick, I have won three drinks. And of course, for the fourth drink, but probably you won't get away with this, if you turn the red knob counterclockwise, it's also going faster than the green knob. So how does this bar trick work? Well, looking from the backside, I hope you can see it in here. You see a rattle mechanism, and depending on which direction you're turning, the rattle engages, or it goes in, or the other one engages. So in the one direction, one goes faster, and the other direction, the other goes faster. And actually, the mechanism is a variation to a trick that you've seen from me before. That is the non-transitive gears, which is they have a rock-paper-scissor type of relationship. But here we are showing that the concept works even with two knobs. So my question to you is, what would be the best way to present this to friends or people in the bar to actually earn your three drinks? Thank you for watching.